Hey guys, welcome to our channel. Have you ever met that after resetting a used phone you bought, the phone is locked with an activation lock? You don't know the Apple ID and can't use the phone properly. Today, this video will help you to get rid of activation lock without Apple ID password. First, we need to understand what exactly an activation lock is. Activation lock on your device is a security feature that Apple has built into its products. It protects your phone and data when your phone is stolen or lost. When someone gets your device and tries to use it, your phone displays activation lock. If they can't enter their iCloud login information, then the iPhone stays on the iPhone locked to owner screen. So if you've purchased a used iPhone, it's a common problem for the phone to be locked with an activation lock. So how to get rid of activation lock without Apple ID password? We strongly recommend using the professional and effective method of removing the activation lock without the Apple ID password. That is Tenorshare 4 YouKey. As a powerful iOS unlocking tool, it can remove iCloud activation lock without Apple ID. Download it for free from the link in the video description. Connect your iPhone to your computer and turn on 4 YouKey. Click Remove iCloud Activation Lock, Start, and Next. Your iPhone will enter recovery mode. Then follow the instructions on the screen to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Click Start and then hold down the volume down button and the power button. Release the power button after 5 seconds, but still holding the volume down button. When the Apple phone enters DFU mode, the jailbreak process will begin. Now the jailbreak is completed. Click Start and put your iPhone into DFU mode again. After this operation, the phone enters the process of removing the activation lock. It takes only a few minutes to complete. The phone has now successfully gotten rid of the activation lock without the Apple ID password, and you can use your iPhone as normal. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching. Hope this video was helpful, and please give me a like and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.